Hi, Geetha. You may have been wondering why I haven't videoed in a long time. Basically, I wanted to be in the right frame of mind before I send my video. I was just watching Priya Charushile, the video of Priya Charushile, and it brought back a lot of memories. Firstly, the music itself. I think there was something so beautiful about the Odyssey music. And each time I did that piece as Krishna, I remember how it tugged at something very deep within me that I had never felt before that. And I remember those sessions with you. I used to come down to KL with Sarasa and to work with you on this piece. And looking back now, I mean, I think this is such an intense piece, the Priya Charushile. And also Dashtapati, I mean, I think at that point when I learned it, I didn't even realize what was being given to me. And I remember how you patiently worked with me. And I think those memories and that experience has stayed with me for a long time. And especially, I think, Odyssey. So, though I do not practice Odyssey now, I think what really connected me with Odyssey was the style that you taught me, and how it was so different from the Bharatanatyam that I do. And there was something about it and the movement that kind of liberated me. Especially, I remember the moksha that we learned, that tat ta 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 din ta 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 din din da ta ta din. Till today, I think if that music comes on, I'll just be able to do the whole dance, because it was a piece that I really liked. And also the Mangalacharan, the Daksha Sindhura Lagnam, the music itself just made me very easily connect with the emotions that were being conveyed. I don't know if I did justice to the style or anything like that, but many of the Odyssey movements have inspired me in my Bharatanatyam choreography. Many times in the Jatiswaram and in the Tilana, I have been inspired to use certain movements and use that to inspire me to create movement in Bharatanatyam. So I think Odyssey will always be a part of me, maybe in a very different way, but I do treasure all those classes with you. The good moments and not the so good movements. I think I shared with you about how it was that strong, harsh tone of your scream that made me, whether out of fear or just utter desperation, be able to do the shoulder stand. But till today, I share that experience with my students of how I was able to do the shoulder stand. So I just want to thank you for giving me so many opportunities, for loving me unconditionally, yeah, and for giving me many, many opportunities to just dance, and for believing in me. Thank you so much.